गुड मॉर्निंग माई लिटिल फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम यू टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. नाउ इट इज योर इंग्लिश 2 क्लास. वी शैल स्टार्ट अ न्यू लेसन, लेसन नंबर 9, वी यू दे. सो ऑल ऑफ यू गेट रेडी विथ योर बुक्स. ओपन एट पेज 32. We, you, they. Here in this lesson, we shall learn about the use of we, you, and they. Well, my little friends, can you see this little girl? Let me ask her name. Hi, what is your name?
My name is Tanu.
Oh, very nice. Today, are you celebrating your birthday?
Yes, today is my birthday. My friends are coming and we shall all enjoy and celebrate this party.
Happy birthday to Tanu.
After completing the lesson, we shall all go and celebrate with Tanu. Now, my little friends, when I asked Tanu, what's your name? She answered,
I am Tanu.
In your previous chapter, I think you have learned the use of I. It is used for a single person. For example, a boy, a girl, a man, a woman. Now, Tanu was a single person, that is one. So she used the term I, and when she was telling about her friends, she told we. Why? Because Tanu and her friends, they were not at all one person. They were more than one person, and so they were using the term we. So my little friends, what did we learn? We are using the term we when there are more than one person. Here comes their teacher, Miss Bhushan. Miss Bhushan saw Tanu and her friends were playing with some dogs. They were very kind to the animals. Let us hear what Miss Bhushan tells to the children.
Hi, Tanu. I am present here in your birthday. You are kind to animals. And children, you are very good children.
So what did Miss Bhushan tell? Miss Bhushan told to Tanu, you are kind to animals. So when she was talking to Tanu, Tanu was a single man, single person, but she used the term you. Again, when she was talking with the friends, they were more than one. At that time also, she used the word you. So what did we learn, children? We learned that you is used for one as well as more than one person. These are Salini and Sachin. They are also friends of Tanu. This Salini and Sachin, they are good students. So what term I am using? I am using they, because Salini and Sachin, they are more than one person. They are two persons, that is more than one. So we are using the term they. So they are used for more than one person or thing. For example, on the table we can see two books. So we will use they are my books. Because there are two books, so we are using the word they. Now, if you go to a visit in the zoo, you can see there are so many animals. You can see that tiger, you can see the wolf. And we know that tiger is a wild animal. Wolf is also a wild animal. So, when we are talking about both of them, what can we say? We will say, they are both wild animals. We are using the term they because there are two animals, the tiger and the wolf, more than one. Now, my little friends, I think you have learned that lesson today. Next day, we shall discuss the answers and you will get a chance to check. Okay? So, thank you.